when it breaks down, then you have a goaltender making some darn good saves, right?
Zucker in, makes a move, Zucker! Throws it through the top of the crease, got in too deep. There's a shot, turned away, rebound, great save! It might have gone off a stick as Markstrom tried to scramble back.
I'm certain that was the paddle of Markstrom's goalie stick, certain of it.
A great chance here with an open net, denied by the paddle. What a stop!